Chinedu Uma, graduate of University of Port Harcourt, studied political science, born and brought up in Lagos from Abia State. That Igbo boy, a fun troublemaker. I am Preppy, you know, by nickname, founder of Preppy Royale. It's a fashion brand. We make shoes locally and we ensure our footwears are bespoke, made to order, and we deal on shoes, sandals, slippers, and we get our materials here in the country, and where need be, we outsource. This country is really beautiful. You'd be surprised the things you can actually get down here locally if you actually open your eyes. You know, some people will say, oh, I'd love to import animal skin. But then I've been to Arts and Craft opposite Sheraton at Abuja, and they have like pure crocodile skin there, pure alligator skin, pure snake skin. So why should I outsource? A lot of people say, oh, we need money too. I know people who have money but don't have an idea. Some people have an idea but don't have a capital. I think you should just start small, basically. You know, start small. Let there be a story to tell. Let there be a reason for you to remember, you know, yesterday, and, you know, really value it. For example, as long as you have an item and you sell it to a customer, there's just going to be referral. There's just going to be that room for you to take it to an online level and really, really push it. All you need basically is saving money for more adverts, you know, working in hand with the big bloggers, and they have views, they have a reach out. Imagine when you work with a fashion blogger who has about 19 million views daily and you're placing an advert with them. Imagine the kind of reach out, the kind of audience you're going to get. So that's the big deal to me, not money.
Hello Nigeria. By doing little things with great impact, we can create the economy we so desire. I am Chinedu Uma, founder of Preppy Royale, and you are watching Spotlights on happynotes.ng.